or swings or casts. They're performing consecutive soul circles on the low bar. I think the record I've seen is 7. Repeated attempts to cast a handstand before the half pirouette on the low bar, which we see a lot, and I think 5 is the record I've seen for that. Yeah. In these cases, you're going to take execution and rhythm deductions, not extra swing.
This has just been some rewording in the description where we have in the code the actual pictures of the elements. And it's talking about the different planche things, and the one that's a B is that they have to be in a clear front support above horizontal, and then to get the C, they have to be at horizontal, so it just kind of didn't discriminate about between the Bs and the Cs. And then this other one was the one that they did the handstand, and they did that large overhang or a big archy thing. And it was described only in one direction on the beam, so we just added it could be in a cross position or a side position, so it's not really a big deal there.
Okay, on this one, the forward scale, they're just adding also with your hand holding a free leg, so that's added to the description. On the back hip pullover mount, mounting the beam from sitting or kneeling position on the mat or board is no longer allowed. In order to receive value part credit, the pullover must be performed from a side stand frontwards with takeoff from 1 or 2 feet.
This happens occasionally, especially if they've lowered the beam and it's a taller girl and they're standing on the board and they just do a like swing their leg over and their foot's still on the board. We are now saying this is supplemental support and they're going to get a 3/10 deduction. It also could apply in the middle of a routine. If you have a kid that's tall and their foot is touching the floor when they're in the cross straddle sit.
Okay, this is a new specific compositional deduction for levels 8 through 10. Lack of variety and choice of acro elements will be up to 1/10. All acro high points, if they're all the same element or a variation of the same element. Like all their tumbling on beams, all back handsprings. You would use that deduction.
This has been there, but just a reminder, excessive use of magnesium, that you can have small markings on the beam, or you don't color in the whole end of the beam. So if they abuse this, it will result in a deduction of 2/10 for excessive use of magnesium, taken from the average without a warning. So please.
I think it's very creative. I think we should get extra points.
I'm drawing.